and Boggia. And Boggia.
Everybody.
Kristen, did you just knock a cymbal off of the mic? Just have to quickly fix the drum set and tune a couple of guitars, and then we can continue the show.
Profiles in professionalism.
Race.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, it's a total race. Does it have to be in tune, though?
Jonathan.
Yes, Jen.
As shameful as the tuning display you just put on a tune was, and as not quite there as you are now.
It's a setup problem. There's nothing I can do, man. I'm doing my best.
No, I'm going to tell you, there is something that you can do, because what I'm about to say is, last show, when we played this,
you
and I were so in tune that I felt like a Vulcan monument.
Reference.
An ancient nerd reference.
How do you feel about that? I can't tell if you're grimacing or smiling.
How do you feel about how you're doing, Jonathan?
Comfortable with that? I know it could be better. It could always be better. I know that.
Just saying, Goldtune got really, really in tune guitars. You seem to care about them. Kind of phoned it in for the last show. It's like, ending hit show.
That's good. That's good. Don't
keep playing it for him.
No, it's just going to make it worse.
It's a low note.
Yeah. One, two, three,
here we go.
Four.